This bus driver in New Mexico's lucky to be alive. He wasn't wearing his seatbelt when a pickup truck allegedly ran a red light, sending him through the windscreen. Police say the truck driver wasn't drunk at the time. Miraculously, the bus driver only suffered cuts and grazes. Fortunately, there were no passengers on board the bus. Albuquerque City Transit Department ABQ Ride released this dramatic video footage. Both drivers were taken to hospital with injuries.